Korean Heritage Route, Gaya Culture Route. Let's go to Gimhae, Hamun, Papcheon, Changnyeong, Goseong, Goryeong, and Namwon to go on the path of civilization. The grave group in Jisangdong, Goryeong is a group of stone tombs excavated from Gaya during the Three Kingdoms period. This is the place where you would enjoy if you want to feel Gaya of the 4th to 6th centuries. You may visit the Gimhae National Museum, where you can learn and experience the value of Gaya's history and culture. In the Royal Tomb of Suro, which has several buildings and stone monuments, you can enjoy different scenery, especially in August, when Maegmundong, white crimson, and jacaranda flowers are in full bloom. When you go to the ancient tombs of Malasan, you will be able to see various early and seasonal ornaments that give a glimpse of the excellent culture of Aragaya, which was called the Kingdom of Iron. Hapcheon Okjon tombs shows the essence of Korean tomb culture. Here, you can experience not only the relics and culture of the rulers of Gaya, but also the relics that can be related to Goguryeo helmets. Don't miss out on the Gaya civilization path, the shining ironware cultural heritage.